Hello, everyone.
Hello. We're here today, the Weeby Boating Volume 9 crew, to play Doom, because we've had a Doom-inspired day.
Yeah.
More on that when it comes out. Can I see anything? Oh, it's probably fine. Wait, subtitles. Just in case there's any speaking. I don't really want to be hurt plenty, I'll be honest. There's no subtitles option.
Probably under audio.
I wondered that.
Doing really well there.
Accurate. Subtitles. Right. That was fun. We're going to start the campaign and see what happens. Let's have some fun. Cough. What do we want to do? We just want to blitz through it, or we don't want to do ultra violence? Should we go in the middle?
Go in the middle.
Yeah.
In the middle. Bit of fun.
Lovely.
Doesn't give much away, does it?
No. Well, this is apparently this game just starts. Excellent framing there again, Floyd. You need to bunch in. That will also solve the problem. Should we be pressing? Oh no, it's loading. I see it in the corner. Yeah, there's no fucking about. The game's just like, hello, time to play Doom now. Tit biscuits. What's that? Relent until it is done. And I've lost my filter again. Lovely. Oh, it's time to play Doom.
Well, the light is fantastic.
Yeah, I tell you what, we'll change that setting. You should just, oh, what the fuck was that? Goddamn pigeon. Right, video.
Tough shit.
It's camera, isn't it?
Okay. That'll do.
Yes, please. Sure. Oh no, wrong pocket.
Focus on the job at hand, Jay, for Christ's sake.
I am.
Jesus.
Learning. You killed the things, Crusty. Well done. Fucking speed. Ah!
Press a button.
R3.
Stupid idea. I suppose it is like pressing a button.
We have to contain this.
I don't think you did a good job. In fact, I think you got it thoroughly wrong.
Oh, my suit.
Yes. Well, this is all fine and dandy.
It is. Feeling good.
That's good. Ah, better. Chill as fuck. I smell our first objective.
Thank God. I thought we'd have nothing to do.
Until the
Welcome. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I'm the head of this facility. I think we can work together and resolve this problem in a way that benefits us both.
Screw you.
You piece of shit. Low health, that's not good.
That's fine. Not fine anymore.
You're trying to creep around. No, this is doom. You're not allowed to creep anywhere. You will run permanently. Is that a problem? Honestly, can't tell. I think, yeah, well, that'll do it.
Glory kills. Even though Mr. Demons will call them to staggers.
Oh, that's when you get to go up to him and fuck him up. Royal.
Press R3 to do it.
It's too late for that now.
Oh, and I've got his health.
Good. Right, now go up and yep, that'll do it. I like this evaporating people gun. So, health drops are made by killing beasties. Fun.
Wicked.
Wicked indeed.
Hello.
He's angry. Him. That's some viscera.
People to say hello to.
That big glowing ball looks like a thing to do.
Yeah, it does, doesn't it?
Go and slaughter everybody. There's a red barrel there.
Interesting.
Shot me.
Yeah.
No.
Not so much that time. Oh, Jesus. What the fuck?
Hello. Oh dear.
Very oh dear. Sweet.
Wait.
Bye. I think you need to kill the things faster.
Loving the auto pick up.
Rex. Jesus. Where are you fucking coming from?
Hell, come on. I wonder if glory kills you get more health from them as an incentive.
Sure. Was that a glitch?
I'm not sure, but it worked.
Probably the calmest LP of Doom you'll ever see.
Oh, I don't know why they call it Doom. Why don't they just call it Mild Peril?
It'd fly off the shelves.
Game currently in development by Stephen Foy. Mild Peril.
Available now at Foy's Flowers.
Jokes that will never be explained. So that was a gore nest.
Careful, man.
Yes.
Right, okay. A couple of pickups, so can I jump? I can jump. Can I run at a fucking course?
Feel a bit happier to shout now.
Yeah.
Now that we've got this inch
Imp.
Of that of wood closed over.
Half a person.
Door says no.
I've got an objective thing.
You
on
do?
The old map. Not even a map, really, is it?
No.
Hey, come pass.
Whoa, Jesus.
Hello.
We cannot be allowed to leave this place.
Gotcha.
Who or what the fuck is that?
I'm willing to take full responsibility for the horrible events of the last 24 hours, but you must understand.
You hear that in the background? Interest in their that is the Doom theme, that is. For the betterment of mankind.
Everything has clearly gotten out of hand now, yes. But it was worth the risk, I assure you.
Hey! Quick, get me barge pole.
Oh yes.
Nice. Thanks, Foyt. That is smelly shit.
I was trying to read the buttons for you.
Just like that.
Whoa.
What's this? That's a pretty map.
Recenter. 2D, 3D.
You are there. You were in that bit underground.
Excellent.
Yeah, you probably go down that bit. You could try and jump off cliffs.
Nah.
That would probably result in imminent death.
You reckon?
Well, I don't know for sure. It's probably worth a shot.
Mild peril, mate. Mild peril.
Mild peril. For fuck's sake.
Oh, Christ.
Oh, good. Bye, Foy.
Absolutely abysmal.
Seems to have gone that
He's
way.
He's following me.
Oh, no, following here me? It is.
Fucking no.
It is one of the worst smells I've ever done.
Not even had a pot noodle. Foy, while you're up, do you want to get me my dodgy cider? Thanks, buddy.
Fuck it out.
I know, I'm so sorry.
No, you're not, though, are you? Happy for this horrendous stench to linger. Barrel. Excellent. Oh, hello. Fuck you, pal. Cheers, mate. I didn't need a bottle over.
Do we have one anywhere?
I know where we are.
Oh.
Coconut and lime English soda. Soda? Cider. Coconut and lime English cider. We run those things past you again. Coconut and lime.
Yes, Jay.
Fuck me, that's not bad. It's excessively strange. Fizzy coconut. Right, okay, let's not hang around those balls. Oh no, low ammo, that's not good.
What cycle weapon? You can tell.
Have they done something like really cool, like such as glide finger across touchpad? Well, it made a noise. Something did anyway.
Yes. I think actually the permanent run helps. One, because it's so psychotically busy, and it just adds to the general panic of it. There's no point in walking, is there really?
No.
And you've got this many people to kill.
Foy, bunch in for God's sake.
Come closer to me.
So
yes. Should be a joy. Should be a joy.
full.
Oh good. Key cards.
There we go.
What is it?
Top right.
Got it.
Excuse me.
I'm gonna need to hoover out my console again. Very good.
Does it automatically? Good game, nice game. What a bomb!
Frag grenade!
How do I do a bomb?
View tutorial by pressing.
Too late.
Was that. You've got different tabs.
I have.
Weapon upgrade points, that's the thing. Fucking hell.
Cool.
Fucking hell.
Good.
Hold LB to power up a charged energy round.
Or L2. Cause PlayStation. We've got a Predator suit token. Fucking hell, there's a lot going on in this game.
There is tons.
I'm very surprised.
I've found 3 of the 36 monsters in the game.
Good.
36 types.
Find some more.
I will.
Find some more faster. They're the same ones, you're not doing your job.
I am sorry.
These are like fucking zombies.
Well, the soldiers were the weaker ones were possessed humans, weren't they? In the original.
It's been a long time, mate.
Should have kept me.
Without a dope beat to step to.
Have your arm back after I borrowed it. Straight into the glory.
There's a fucking lot of them, aren't there?
I need to figure out the bloody grenade button. Gonna have to
press buttons till things happen. Now we'll be
gonna go with this button.
You were right to do so.
I destroyed everything.
So is that melee as well? The melee?
Yes.
And that's R3.
R3 is your activity button. Are your jazz hands?
What's all this green shit? Is that armor?
Appears to be, yeah. Armor pellet.
I mean, what's he doing with these small things? He's going, yep, that'll do.
Sellotaping them on.
My face is protected a bit.
Nice. Oh, blooming heck.
Where are you going, cheeky sock? Oh. Fucking hell. Checkpoint reached. Okay.
No.
Probably not.
Follow the objective marker then, eh? I thought I was. It's clearly not this bit.
Give me that.
No, definitely not. Don't ever go near there again.
Tema?
Nah, it's probably this way.
Probably.
Hopefully.
We'll find out.
Let's back up the way of caves and optimism.
Yes. Ooh.
Way, cheeky champ.
Run on, wee! Video games, everybody. Fuck realism. support drone.
So L2 is the weapon mod button.
So I have 3-round burst or...
A charge burst or an explosive shot are your choices.
Well, I can't appear to choose.
Okay. Charge burst it is.
Dismiss. Now I can choose. Sure. Sure.
And fucking answer to everything, isn't it? Punch
right.
It.
So, hold L2.
To do bigger bang.
Big bada boom.
Big bada boom. Testing big bada boom. What the shit? Oh, we're dead.
Ah.
Foy?
I'll try it. It looks terrifying.
It's not actually that bad. It's really, really good fun.
We could tell from how much enthusiasm you were giving everything.
All of these analog sticks are in the wrong place, I might add.
Might you?
Yes.
They're in the right place. Xbox got it wrong. Their pad came second, remember?
They improved a design.
Nope.
That was broken.
DualShock's work on PC as well, by the way. For control pad based video gaming.
I nearly forgot about that then.
You did well.
I presume I've still got it. Yeah.
I think I held L2 and then fired.
Is that. Do you want me to punch it again just in case? Never mind. Right, it's supposed to be done. It should be fine. And
it's got a symbol there where you're 15 ammo is.
Yeah, you should probably try doing it but not standing next to them at the time. I don't think melee is going to work on that guy.
Of course it will. Enough of them. God, it's quite chaotic, isn't it?
Got no armour at all. Find something green.
Oh dear. What did he just eat off you?
I'll try that again later.
Okay, open checkpoint. I'm going to play Doom. The sounds of Doom.
Available on Time Life.
Time Life's still a thing, do you think?
God knows.
No one cares.
Nope, not even Time Life. If they still exist.
Indeed. Is this the way?
Sure. Sure. Back that way.
Oh yeah. Fuck you shit.
Boy, appears to have killed most people. Oh no, wait, wait. No, there wasn't. I was lying.
You were lying a lot. Stop lying. Checkpoint reached.
Bibbidi bib.
So fast. What was that? Ow. Where are you? Bye! What's this? My full on, whatever it is.
Mm.
big shield.
Ow.
All gone.
Fucking hell. Hurt me plenty is hurting me plenty. Just trying to keep moving. Not really working for me now. Yeah, I'm gonna die on her.
Wish she's still going down there.
I was just trying to, like I said, trying to keep moving. Oh, hello, what's this?
Secret.
sure.
That became the tutorial, huh?
Did it? Bollocks.
I'm sure you can access it in the menu later.
This?
Artifacts, maybe? Tutorials.
Is that what you found? Is it a new suit?
Secrets.
Ah. Is that one?
All collectibles, maybe at the bottom.
I can't. The
there
camera's
you go.
In my way. I can't see fuck all.
Irrelevant.
Yeah.
Completely. Should have done that.
With your one shell left. With your non-shells left.
All right.
Infinite on the pistol though, so that's good.
This way?
Yeah, sure.
Some of these pumps move faster than the others.
Function for this, there's a little lighting thing down there. You have to charge it maybe.
Fucking hell, as soon as you pick up health it's fucking removed by something else.
Yeah.
Which you can't see. Oh good. I look forward to smelling that. Yep. Run away.
That's what I'm thinking about here, actually.
Keep them in, far too big.
Oi! Wait! Well, I was expecting health from that, to be honest. And there's me gone.
Great, me again.
Well, you survived the longest out of all of us.
I did.
Thus far.
Could change.
I've concluded we're not very good at shooters. We can't happen to knock them down too easy.
You can press X to continue if you want.
Good.
That. Yeah, no, it's fine.
Okay.
Double that, and that'll do.
Ah.
Ooh.
don't need your face anymore.
Again, the red barrel.
Oh, you silly dickhead. Oh my
god,
Evan
was mental.
That is the thing. Please give me some help. Thank you for the help.
You're right to panic.
I'll do it. Oh, that was a grenade. That's not a cycle weapon at all. And grenade gone.
A mystery never to be solved. God, the fucking damage their shit does is ridiculous.
It is. You never have any fucking armour, that's why.
Well, even when we do have armour, it fucking evaporates.
Oh, yeah. Point there, Jay. Big floppy point. Yes!
Yes! Well, I suppose as you progress, you there's those unlocks, aren't there? Upgrades and shit.
Yeah.
So you'll probably be able to get better health and better armour. But then in turn, the bad guys will get double hard as well, won't they?
Good news, I'm now part of the wall.
Are you? Well, that is the best news I think I've encountered all day. ID, there we go. Don't go back. But I like the wall.
That looks like something I can pick up.
I wonder if that shop had paper clips earlier. Worth going back to do this today.
Hopefully get up there. Been up there, and that's the wrong place.
Your radar. Compass even.
So I've got to look to that.
Right, so it's over there in that yellow dot.
Fantastic.
So higher up is what you need to be.
Excuse me. Full of grenades. Can't see it anymore. Ah.
Hey, doors inside.
Where it's safer.
Probably is. There's less room to get fucking raped from all sides.
Yeah.
Welcome to the UAC. Now 221 exits in 3 days.
Probably reset that.
You what?
Could probably reset that.
Reset what? Oh wow, it's like that. Beautiful. Amazing. That is a good name for a trophy. If you don't understand, you're not old enough.
I suppose.
guess another go. Now the game is harder than it was last time I died immediately.
Pardon? Thank you.
What the fuck are these buttons even mean? Okay.
It's the only way he's gonna learn.
Independently.
With everybody watching and judging.
Main power offline. Entrances
it's dark in here. Imagine if we'd left it on that other setting.
That
you would not see.
Right.
Oh, no, that's already dead.
Good, just checking. Is there a reload button or do you not need that?
No, you don't need it.
All entrances non-operational.
I think the game just goes, there are bullets in your gun.
Keep me shooting.
Head with the bullets in my gun, I slay.
Yeah, nice.
Yeah. Mr. Tumble Dog is kids.
I believe in honesty. Especially
that
now.
Was surprisingly
and what
delicious.
Will be your final moments in this world?
Very impressed.
The, rumors, the human sacrifices, the hell portal, the demons.
Ooh.
It's
download, downloading.
Auto map.
My sisters and brothers, be thankful.
Good.
Try him up now.
Oh,
probably want to look out for them then.
All the information.
Right, I presume grey bits are places we've not been.
Yep.
Whereas the coloured bits are.
Where is objective?
Below you.
Is that objective?
Objective is yellow square beneath you.
Uh huh. So I'll just go
all the way around.
He's going to want you to play the entire level.
Is that a thing?
Shut that door.
Something's angry for me.
I presume it's down there.
Yep, there's the angry things.
I have it. It's no longer
fuck off,
angry
things.
I should be.
I was thinking, thinking about the Doom 3, it was a very, very different fucking Doom, wasn't it?
Yeah.
He played it, I assume.
Yeah, but only briefly.
Like more of a survival horror shooter.
Yeah, yeah. This is more like arcade.
This is Doom. It's probably why they ditched the 4.
It's good.
Yeah, it's good.
Oh, it was one of them. I think you.
What the fuck happened there?
I think you.
You hit it with the grenade and it bounced. It made the fucker bounce back. Way! Weapon upgrade points!
Oh, good. Oh, Jesus. What a way.
Demonic presence at unsafe
level. Yep, that's a lot. So much for inside being a tighter space. And the metal starts.
Probably upgrade your weapon or something. Brilliant. hoover all of it.
Eat it all. I did something.
Upgrade your weapon at any time.
How do we do that?
Press your matte button.
Alright. Is it clear? It's not really matte because it's going to pause anyway.
It is.
More explosive shot, or is that done with?
But you've got four slots on that. There's also your pistol as well, so whatever.
That might be an idea, won't it?
Ah.
Increase power, that'll be good. Nope, can't do that yet. Yes.
Ah. I knew it was too good to be true. Simple, easy prices for upgrades. No, buy one, then we jack the price.
Oh, is that what happened? I didn't see.
Yeah, it went up there.
Oh, yeah.
So
it's
gone up to three now.
Aye.
So presumably the next one's nine.
Which one did you go for there on the shotty, by the way? I didn't notice.
It was, I think it was increased the radius of the explosion.
Excellent.
Yes, I figured that's even more useful than the other one.
Immediately run out of ammo, so we can't test it. Squid, squat, squid.
Right, fuck.
Is that like a permanent health station? No, it wasn't. It's just full health.
A big bag of health.
Big old health. About.
Mr. Blue Flashy there.
Blue Flashy.
On your left, now behind you. On your left. It's the fucking chainsaw.
Omg.
Viewers to toy on chainsaw.
Use the chainsaw.
Access by pressing square. Right.
Press square, in other words. That'll do.
Time to murder things.
Give me something to murder.
Only just.
I'll murder you.
We've just been killing him before. Now we're murdering him.
Now we're actually murdering him. Okay. Oh, Jesus!
Ammo!
Chainsaw works.
Oh,
fuck ammo, I can do with hell, my baby.
This is ridiculous. Oh, God. There we go. Sorry. Max health now. Nothing. Fucking hell.
So I assume we just used all the fuel immediately.
Probably, yeah.
I think it's one of those games where instead of going straight to your objective, you should go another way and just find shit, because you're probably going to
need it. Well, Doom was always like that, wasn't it? In Doom and Quake, there were secrets. Speaking of which, I really hope that the next thing that ID do is reboot Quake.
That would be fun.
Fucking love Quake.
I would carry on in the other room.
The UAC.
Denied. That was a group, that. I heard a ping elsewhere. Don't worry, Foy. Kev has gotten around to you.
Oh, good. Billy.
Wow.
Cheers.
Why did you just... Right, don't touch that red bit. Yeah, because that'll happen. You're now in bits.
But I've got health. I just picked it up.
You skimmed past it, it took 25 health off.
I thought I could make it.
You thought incorrectly.
I don't remember getting a checkpoint.
Ah, you probably did.
Probably too mad busy to notice. Pretty regular.
It was a bit frantic.
So what is it, just hold square for chainsaw?
Hold, yes, to equip it, then you got away in with left trigger, and then use right trigger to stab things with it.
repeatedly.
How bizarre.
Boom. So it's not him with the other weapons, yeah? It's got its own button.
It's a melee weapon.
There it is. Right, so we've still got it, but we've not actually covered any ground. Are you ready to chainsaw?
Oh, God.
You are nearly there. You are now full health. Ow.
Come on, Mr. B. Time to fight some angels.
Access denied.
Alright.
Yellow security limits required.
Right, this is where Foy went wrong.
Don't be tempted by that health. I know it's tempting.
I wasn't even paying attention, I just thought.
That's what I tried to do for some reason.
Oh, gasoline.
Good. Cut motherfuckers up again.
Oh, I.
Oh.
Ooh. Oh.
I think I found a secret. Lots of useful things. What's crouch?
Don't know yet. Probably.
Do I just keep banging my head into this?
Is it circle?
It is circle.
It's the only button I've not actually pressed yet.
Oh dear.
Anybody there? Do you need help?
Oh!
Legitimately scared the shit out of sure if it was that or you.
Jesus.
Right, there's a bad thing there, mate.
Thank you.
At least you get to play with the chainsaw now.
Keep the toilet.
Have you done a shitty botty?
Shitty bum.
Fucking brilliant. I have to do the old classic of putting my phone on silent.
Only taking you 3 days.
Oh, no one can cope with my fucking text tone.
Not the rate you receive text, mate. Oh,
that's true.
Here at the UAC, we take pride in nurturing a growing workforce, and each year we harvest only the best of the best. Are you ready to move up, to take on new challenges?
So,
to become more than you
ever. Is it the red bar?
It's got three slots. Yeah, it must be, yeah. So it's got one.
Try to take out the big ones with it.
That it flashes up like low health, like 35, not particularly low.
In this fucking game it is.
Well, in this game it is, yeah. But it's irritating because it's not low. More than a quarter. Any other game it's like 10.
Hmm. Right, find my secret, don't get killed. My secret is left.
Alright, that makes sense.
Ah! It all makes sense now.
I wanted to go in there.
I don't understand why that just... Oh, right.
You actually just...
I got really fucking lucky.
Yeah.
Beware the death room, which is this. Is that a clue that this is a death room? Because the splats on the floor.
Maybe. Oh, it was that bit, wasn't it? Get up. Oh, bloody Jesus, no. Oh, I don't want to go on there, do I?
No, that's bad. Ah, that's where the monsters are. We've got the yellow key card. You want to go down there anyway, don't you? You murder things.
Did we pick up the key card?
Yeah, well, I think so. It was part of that little thing you just did.
Pay attention when I'm killing you. Oh, God.
Yeah, you go. Yep. Beautiful.
Demonic presence and unsafe
level. Ah, right, so it's one of those nests.
Brilliant.
Right, go pull its thing out, get your chainsaw out again, I guess. Excellent. Super fun. Happy slide.
Alien testy. Need you.
Big fucker, chainsaw. All that.
Oh, I didn't realise it was a big fucker.
There's another one. Delightful. What's all this yellow shit?
Ammo from the thingy drop. Oh!
Oh god, please let there be health immediately.
No!
That's hardly fucking fair, is it? Oh, big health. Superb. Objective?
Mm-hmm.
I know that it's involving the satellite at some point, but. You know what I mean?
Oh, it was, re-establish communications, find out what went on, anything like that. That is a waste for one percent.
It is. Oh, another thing! Yeah. We've got that one.
Yeah.
We've got the tick next to it.
You can still improve the explosive shot further. But I would do that instead.
Can
you? Oh, maybe not.
No. You've just simply given yourself the ability to upgrade it on the skill tree.
Okay. Cool.
Three rounds in rapid succession. Well, that sounds like a great way to get rid of ammunition, doesn't it?
If you have two mods
fucking
available,
hell.
Press up.
So I'm on
shells back there. Or are you maxed on shells? Is 20 max?
20 max, yeah.
Fucking hell, that's not many shells.
That's the next upgrade we need. More ammo, please.
Can you pick some up there? Someone's flashing. I might be lying.
Yeah.
That's yeah.
Oh, you fucking bumhead.
There's your yellow key card. Now presumably go.
No, we already did that one. Fucking grim. superb.
I'm looking forward to finding some slightly bigger ones for some new glory kills.
Bye.
What, mate? That's this one.
Oh, yeah, it is this one.
Texas.
Move on. Maybe go through the door, then.
I know. Suddenly thought I saw ammo. Armour.
Relay.
That's a working job.
Oh no, not those fuckers again.
So you've got two objectives now.
Yeah. This looks fun. I'll take that. Wow. Yeah, shoot things.
Sounds good.
I'll have one of them as well.
Sounds good also.
Oh, I want to activate. Hey, I've got the weapon selector wheel.
Ah,
that is better
useful
now.
Tool.
Does it pause when you do it?
Yes.
Perfect.
What's that?
What?
Navu.
Open air.
That sounds safe.
Sure.
Yeah.
Warning, you've just let some monsters in. Open it again.
Yep. Oh god. Shoot something!
Oh my heavens. Nasty way to go. The heavy rifle is good, there's fuck all recoil.
I'm going to crawl the pastures because I need a piss and a drink.
Okay.
Excuse me. Oh, the battery's died.
We're at 58 minutes.
No, we'll finish the bloody level.
Really?
Yes. We're nearly at the end of the level by the sound of it.
Really?
How is that box?
58 minutes.
That box has camera utility.
Oh, it's in that cupboard next to your head.
Getting completely in my way.
Don't worry, you can have another go if you get killed because I'm in the way. I just cannot see a fucking thing from this angle.
Oh great, he's got a shield. That's also in my way, just like you are.
Have another go for you, you've earned it.
Good for you, nice for you.
Special for you. Frosty, you farted again.
Oh, aye.
I think that might have been me as well.
For God's sake.
Going for a combo. Fart upgrade. Combine your smells with a friend's.
Absolutely terrible. Stop it immediately.
Can't stop it. You know that you cannot hold farts in. It is against the law. Fucking lentils. Ruple tuple toot all day long.
Ah, let's try that again, shall we?
Yes, I think you'd better have.
It's
screen, you little bastard. Ah. What does this mean? Oh, Jesus. Oh!
Oh, boy's got berserk.
I've got... Oh, dear.
What the fuck?
Yeah, fuck your shield, mate. Come here.
Amazed. I'm going to go round.
Great shot.
Probably done with that health as well. There's some more health down there, and some health back there.
Hi!
Pick any of them up, for the love of God.
Ah, fuck! Door closed.
Ah, shit.
Stuck in there.
Ouch.
Oh, got away with that. Thought I pressed the wrong button. Yeah, I'll leave that on. Can I stop shitting myself here, please?
In the game or in real life?
Bit of both. I'm supposed to do that.
Mm-mm. No, you shitty demon. Get fucked,
shit demon. Turns up at your house and shits in your shoes.
Not necessary, I've got you two.
I'm not shatting your shoes. Dream of doing that.
Pissing your tea.
Pissing your tea.
That was a stupid thing I did not mean to do.
It did say impact compensation though, and you didn't lose any health.
That was also a stupid thing I did not mean to do.
Unless it came out of your armour. You should pick that gasoline up.
Hey. Ah.
Yes. Up there. Simple.
Entirely obvious. Go over that way.
Into the big open space and to your left. Up there. And up some more and to your left. Or this way.
Did you say what?
I think, unless you've already been there and it was useless.
Yes.
Same place, really. We know that for the fire escape. You should jump onto that bit above your head.
Yes.
Off you go. Box. Box would help.
Good idea.
I think the blood was meant to be a clue.
It was a bloody clue. Ah.
That's a window.
Still a
shield.
Oh, this is the bit of games I'm not very good at.
Go down there. That open bit there. Try that one instead.
Good.
Excellent. This is going well.
Super well.
Super good well.
Use the lift.
That is a good idea. Beware for monsters coming out of the lift. There are no monsters in the lift.
I was ready for them.
Going a boogle, boogle, boogle. up on the job.
Unblocking your access to the facility scanner. Come to the Vega terminal and I'll give you what you need.
Cheers, you tit. Fun story, viewers. We tried to play this last night. To find out why we didn't, watch We Be Boating Volume 9. Sourpuss Nick Cunt Face.
There was an objective here just then, wasn't there?
Yeah. Up there? Or there?
Round. Oh, I'll just do that. What a silly building.
Well, at least whatever demon's trying to shoot at him carries on fucking missing.
Alright.
You're not reaching that.
It's all the way over there now.
There was something there.
200 units of length away.
There you go.
Now you're here.
There you go. Go down there. Sorted. More success. Fuck! Get your chainsaw out. All that. That's a good one too.
Best of all the ideas. No.
To pause it while I nip past for a wee wee.
I imagine that this game has not been released in Australia. Where they're all like, there's a bit of blood there. No. Banned.
Is that what they're like?
Yes. They're shocking. Dear. It does.
I probably already have it. Do tell me if I'm missing something blindingly obvious.
There's that.
Could have sworn I've already done that.
Probably have.
Yep, that's yep. Like that's awesome.
Right. Whatever it is must be through here then.
Wait,
what happened?
Fuck's sake.
Stop shooting.
Right,
now you've got whatever it is. Go down into the main area. That looks like a security panel, that big blue thing to the left.
Ah.
There you go. Now go and murder more things. That's a good thing to start murdering. Perfect.
Excellent.
Fucking hell.
Fucking
noise.
Oh god.
I'm gonna get too engrossed in sort of realize.
Fucking shifty box, I'm stuck in the wall again.
You had a bloody good run though.
That seems to be a regular glitch. The wall decides to eat you.
Sort it out, ID. Shit. Hit him. Fuck. What? Am I dead? Oh, it's a shield.
Shields are quite powerful.
Well, that was fun.
You have another go, mate.
Thanks, mate.
I'll save your chainsaw for them.
Yes.
Yes.
Hell devours the
indolent.
TV small and far away. Come on! Loading times aren't great. I will say that.
You've also got your explosive rounds.
Wrong one! Brilliant. That was absolutely tragic. Fumo pong. Provocar molte. Lenta e. Dolorosa. So we'll cut through that line up. There's still something very angry about that. Oh, another one. Perfect.
That one. Perfect.
shit. Oh, fucking...
Thank God. Oh, there's a lot of them. Much better. Very more successful.
What's this?
I don't know, it's exciting.
Oh!
A new suit.
I think you found a secret.
Enemy scanning technology. Reach equipment capacity.
You need two things for that. You have
dexterity, we can't have it.
Effective power ups.
You can save it and get the equipment one when you find something else.
Navigation systems, maybe. Environment and explosive damage.
I'll just fucking choose one.
Good.
Ooh, a box. Very good.
No.
Yeah, this is right. It's a good trail.
God damn it. Super powerful rifle. Full again. Oh, the printer isn't working. Explore nothing.
Nothing wrong with a quick explore. This seems important.
It's a gift. It's a gift. Take it, take it. It will give you strength. Help you on your journey. If you can withstand the power surge.
Oh, good.
Probably.
Sounds exciting.
Ah,
that idea looks good. Ammo is also an option.
I always go for health for when these things happen. Although armour, because we never seem to have any.
No, I like health. Same fucking difference, really, isn't it?
125.
That is pure Argent energy you've just taken into your system. It seems to agree with you. I will unlock the remaining Argent cells within the facility for you.
Cheers, mate.
Vega, give him what he wants.
61,337 UAC members deceased. 81% of the facility is on lockdown. Demonic presence through the Mars installation is critical. According to the records, Dr. Hayden, the invasion originated in the Lazarus facility. It seems that a hell wave was activated, transforming 64% of all UAC employees into the creatures you see roaming throughout the facility. The rest were killed by the demons released from their holding cells by Olivia Pierce.
I feel I should apologize for what's happened here. Some of my employees took things too far. Olivia was the cause of all this, and I believe you will have to deal with her in time. You may not agree with our research, but know this. We exploited Hell and its resources because it was in mankind's best interest to do so. What you now see in this facility
what
is the cost of progress. But none of that matters now.
There is an emergency in the foundry. The regulators have been destroyed and the core temperatures are now destabilizing.
They've overrun the adjacent facility. If the venting turbines aren't re-engaged, neither of us will survive the meltdown.
Sounds good.
I would like to volunteer my services to fix the problem.
Calls video games.
That won't be necessary, thank you. I have done it. Oh, cheers. Have a trophy. I will.
And that'll do. Hope you had fun with us, the Weeby Boating Volume 9 crew, as we played Doom for about an hour and 20 minutes. That was fun. We had fun. Did you have fun?
I had fun.
Good. Like?
Good fun.
Yes. Favourite. And subscribe. Goodbye, everybody.
Goodbye.
Oh, wait. That's how we end boating things.
Yeah.